Peter Arendt, you're the reigning world champion at the moment. Numerich, Hubert Numerich, is a very hard opponent, lost after four rounds in Japan from Ernesto Host. What's your commentary about that fight?
I saw that fight that was in Japan also. It was a hard fight, I saw it. He can have a lot. And he's still strong because he's 125 kilo. So it's going to be difficult, I think.
Is this your heaviest opponent?
I thought at one time 130 kilo, but this is one of the heaviest. Yes.
One of your toughest opponents?
Maybe. You never know. A fight is a fight. But I think it's going to be a very heavy fight.
How do you think about your chances?
I'm going to win. I always think that, so this time also.
And why? Why are you the winner?
Because confidence is important for fighting. Uh-huh. And every fighter thinks he's going to win.
With which techniques can you win from him?
I think, I don't know, I see it in the fight. Because you know how the fight goes, how it runs. But, you know, after one round I know what kind of tactic I'm going to use. So I don't use it.
What is your stronger point, Dennis?
My strongest point is I can do everything. I'm a good puncher, kicking, and a good clincher also.
He not?
I think he's also, I think, good combinations, but I have more experience in this fight. That's, I'm going to win with that experience.
Good luck, Peter Arendt.
Thank you.
Dat is fantastisch. Bloed stroomt nog sneller door de aderen van Peter Arendt. Maar één verzoek namens de organisatie, namens Peter, namens iedereen. Blijf even lekker zitten.
Come on!
Einde van die tweede ronde die zeker een applaus waard is. Super Heavyweight. Dus zou zeggen, blijf even zitten voor die prijsuitreiking op Chris Dolman. Graag even dringen. En ook Branko Cicatic voor die prijsuitreiking. De wereldkampioen Super Zwaar Gewicht weer in deze partij in de Rode Hoek, de Dutch Lumberjack, Peter Aerts.